Hello and welcome to SHS Student News. Today is Friday, March 29th, 2019.
Today will be cloudy, maybe a little rain, but mainly breezy and chilly with a high of 44. Winds will be from the north-northeast at 17 miles per hour. Tonight we will see some snow with a low of 33 and some winds at 14 miles per hour coming from the north.
Here's a brief schedule for today. K through 10 stay in school until 2:30. Seniors will be dismissed and get ready for prom at noon. We want to see you all at promenade at 5:50 before we go to the dinner at 6. The prom dance starts at 8 and the doors close at 8:30. At 12:30, post-prom doors close, and we want to remind you all to thank everyone who's putting on prom for us and remind everyone to have a safe night and have some fun.
Today for lunch, we have a choice of pizza or a beef and cheese sandwich with a nutritious side of mixed veggies.
On this day in 1795, Beethoven has his debut performance as a pianist in Vienna.
National Mom and Pop Business Owners Day is observed annually on March 29th. This day honors all small business owners. Small businesses are a vital part of the United States economy. These businesses are not always appreciated for the critical role that they play. We can show them their much-deserved appreciation on National Mom and Pop Business Owners Day.
According to the U.S. Small Business Administration, there are more than 27 million small businesses in the United States. Owning your own business is a goal that many people strive to attain. It takes long hours, hard work, and much dedication. Countless hours of nurturing the business are needed in the process of growing the business. From starting out, building and expanding, a successful small business is the goal of every owner.
Some of these mom and pop shops are handed down from one generation to the next, while others are new startups. Mom and pop businesses offer superior customer service as the owners take personal pride in their operations as well as pride in their communities. Now it's time for the greatly exaggerated Wyatt's Word of the Day.
I'm saying everybody complains that he takes so long, but there's a lot on there.
Okay, we will do profane. Before and phantom at temple. This is a math word. Let forth from the temple, hence not sacred, common, profane.
We have finally come to the end of the week.
Don't forget to join us next week for Monday's show. I'm Haley Blakey.
I'm Haley Blackstone.
And I'm Jamie Bryant. And we only have 38 days of school left, so have a safe prom day.